Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
up on the second floor.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Nuclear threat on the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether or not.